Hey guys, today we are saying goodbye to one of the best players ever. Let me just pick a random club. Wait, international. No, there's no international. Oh, international. We're going to be playing as, is there a Brazil here? Literally, there's no Brazil. I'll go the close China versus West Brom. Anyway, so we're going to be playing FIFA in memory of one of the best players ever, the late Pelé. He was one of the best players, only player ever to win 3 World Cups. He died today. So we're going to be playing some FIFA, making a FIFA video in memory of him.
And good evening. RIP. What is a perfect night for football? The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak.
Gray,
and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson.
Give
and the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's China up against West Bromwich Albion.
I don't think these teams can play.
The mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today?
So anyway, I just want to say, I'm not celebrating his death. I'm celebrating his life. But I want to say that he's one of the best players probably to ever exist.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
So. Yeah. This is probably going to come out on the night they died. So, yeah.
He's got space and a fine cross. A decisive clearance it was.
You can't fight it. You can't see.
And very deftly cut out.
Someone. Laying us in the middle of a room.
Swift.
He was in the air. Don't leave me happy, oh no.
Oh, disappointing. Just when it looked like a surefire
opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure
he
how he's missed that.
He was in don't see me happy, oh no.
Well, lovely work to get past.
I have an awful fight. I just want to be. I'm just going to explain some parts of his career. Well, he was a great player, but something which many of you will know if you're a fan of football, and that's probably why you're watching this video. He was one of. Well, he was one of the only players, or the only player, who was brilliant. And still played at a starting club. Like, he could have went like and played for lots of different clubs, but no, he was loyal and played for Santos. Sometimes when I think about you, you won't put me up. Only me happy, oh no. Sometimes when I think about
warning,
you. Why am I doing a light voice, a weird voice to sing? Sometimes all I think about is you, laying us in the middle of June. Kill him! Oh, that was a really bad thing for the occasion.
It is a decent looking attack here. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for the advantage, you've got to say. Well, the ball is moving.
But he was
more.
Probably.
Will that goal prove to
well, he is in the top 3 footballers, probably number 3 or. 3 or 2. It matters what you mean, because.
So
it matters what you mean. Number 1.
Not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point.
No, which hasn't retired, which is retired. He was probably the best, which is retired. I think you all know my top 3 right now. It's at number 3. At number 3, R9 Ronaldo. At number 2, Maradona, and at number four, Pelé. Poopy West Brom. You're not even in the Prem. Tackle on, break the ankles. And second fact about his career, he won his first World Cup at the age of 17. Yes, at 17 he won his first World Cup. I know that is shocking, but it is true. My brother told me the news. He just literally, all he said to me is he said, oh yeah, Pelé's died. And I was just like, what?
Crossing opportunity. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt.
It was in similar fashion to how my dad told me when the Queen died.
Well, these stats
like, yeah,
poor
he just
been.
Told me.
General build-up play until that final shot has been excellent, and they really should be out of sight by now.
We've had no. Why did I choose China?
Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
So we just want to say.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here.
Why did I put it on world class and put myself as China against West Brom? I'm an icky butt. Like, West Brom's a crap team as well.
Can he convert? Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. And so
but China, it's bad. Right. Voila! Sorry guys, my thing just literally ran out. Midway the game. That seems like I'm throwing China and it'll just smash on all of us. Inside, but like gold.
They need a goal here.
Here on your right foot, and then that's it on inside right foot. Third fact about Pelé. When he was younger, this is a sad one. His friend died. Because he broke his leg when they were running away, because people tried to get him, because he robbed them to get shoes. He robbed them to get shoes, and then his friend drowned in a hole because he broke his leg and couldn't walk. Pelé survived, as we know. That's another sad one.
Might have potential.
I've got my account verified now, so also I've got my account verified, that's a good news. So now I can finally make thumbnails.
No degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Five minutes left. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
This is going to be quite a long video.
Let's see how it affects the match. Well, no stopping him. And a very good challenge. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Counter-attacking very much an option.
So yeah, bye. Stay sad and
defeat for them. Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the
bye.
Too many key.